The Coventry conundrum.
What do you think of my solution?